be started from the beginning, and they get used to me changing stuff all the time.
Yeah, we've enjoyed like learning new moves that we like haven't like learned before. Yeah, and like I haven't done contemporary dance, and it's like, yeah, at first it was a little bit hard, but then we got used to it. It's like teaching new people how our culture and what it is about.
I think this is a really good opportunity for our young people to be a part of something big that's coming to town, because they rarely get that opportunity. Like, we're working with kids that I guess never been given a chance to shine, so it's a real exciting time for them.
What you've achieved in such a short time is amazing. You have to just keep practicing, keep listening, keep absorbing it, just enjoy it. Because it's an amazing thing to do together. It's a feeling that you can't recreate anywhere else. It's a magical place.
I know when I was little, I saw ballet for the first time, and I was like, wow, it's like a big music box, but I wonder if those are real ballerinas, so I want to touch them. David and Liz are really beautiful people. I think just having them in the room too, so the kids can see they're just people. So it was good for them to actually see that and touch them and go, oh, they are real.